But the key thing is that you had the patent, didn't you? And that, yeah. That they're really hot on that.
Yeah, got a lot of patents all over, which I never thought I'd have.
How many years ago did you do the patent?
Some of them are up for a renewal now, so some of them are like 5 years old now, so they're gradually being replaced and stuff like that. Right. So
when could you first buy one of these? Because one of the ladies in the office had a flat and she... I was just talking about you.
Hi.
You had one of these, didn't you?
All right, I invested in one before the dragons.
Nice.
So actually, nice. My parents moved house a couple of years ago and the rooms all had slanted ceilings, so you couldn't physically fit a wardrobe in. And I was like, there must be some sort of contraption, and this was the only one. I think we bought it through Amazon, if I'm right.
Yeah.
So we've got a few of the different colours of them.
Oh, nice.
Very handy.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.